Adam Ottavino gets the call. What led you to believe that he was going to be able to get the job done in that situation?
I mean, that's what, he came over here to do, and he's faced Buster a bunch of times, being with Colorado. So I think he knew how to attack him, and, he made him have some bad swings and, kind of froze him on the last pitch. And, it was huge for our momentum going to the next inning.
You tagged Bumgarner, a very solid pitcher, 5 runs on 11 hits. What was your approach coming into tonight?
Well, you kind of got to push him out because he's going to be heavy cutters inside, a lot of fastballs inside, and, push him out over the plate, take that cutter to right center, center approach. And a lot of guys, the off-speed up, we were hitting, balls down on the corner. So we had a really good approach, and, that's credit to Marcus. So
great night for you in the batter's box, 3-for-4 with a home run. But it hasn't just been tonight. You've been pretty consistent all season long. What do you attribute your consistency to this year?
I'm finally getting back to kind of where I was at the end of the season last year, and, trusting myself. Like, I took my hands off my shoulders and just going back to, being that guy that hits at the center, right center, like tonight, and, hitting to all parts of the field. And it's just, believing myself, being confident, and being early and on time with everything, and, the hits will come.
Luke, thanks for the time.
You're welcome.